हेलो फ्रेंड्स, मैं हूं डॉक्टर ज्योत्सना देव और मैं नवी मुंबई में प्रैक्टिस करती हूं। आई एम अ डर्मेटोलॉजिस्ट। टुडे आई वुड लाइक टू टॉक टू यू अबाउट एक्नी स्कार्स एंड हाउ टू मैनेज देम। टीनेज ईयर्स में कई लोगों को एक्नी होता है। ऑलमोस्ट 80% ऑफ ऑल टीनेजर्स गेट पिम्पल्स। लेकिन इन मैनी ऑफ दीज पेशेंट्स द पिम्पल्स हील टू लीव बिहाइंड स्कार्स, एंड इन अ लेटर एज व्हेन पिम्पल्स आर नो लॉन्गर देयर, these scars can really cause a reduction in one's self confidence. So what can one do to treat acne scars? Pehli baat to ye hai, good acne treatment at the right time which would prevent scarring, and if in spite of having taken treatment at the right time you still develop scarring, then there are various therapies which are available. There are many techniques and treatments with which we can manage acne scars, ranging from creams to sunscreens, to chemical peels, to lasers, to surgery. For every type of scar, there is a different remedy available. And usually, all dermatologists try a combination of one or many therapies in order to give the best possible result. In the lasers, we have fractional carbon dioxide lasers, erbium glass lasers, and also we have fractional microneedle RF, which gives a good improvement in scars. In surgical therapies, we can do punch excision, we can do punch grafting, which also makes a difference, along with cross technique, subcision, chemical peels. So if you have acne scars, do not worry. All you need to do is just contact a good dermatologist and take the necessary advice and treatment. You can contact me at Lybrate.com.